Wow, I'm uncomfortable.
Also, when I was doing the cleaning job today, I accidentally sucked up a gecko, but I opened the door and thing jumped at me, and then I pointed it towards it, and I see this poor thing sucked into it, and I checked the bag, and I think it was dead. So.
What an exhilarating story.
I feel really bad for it, because I just sort of get sucked in, it's probably suffocating still, but.
Oh wait, someone dropping in!
Oh, where?
Someone dropping in!